everybody likes sweet corn. So
everybody does like sweet corn, but if you can't get enough of the golden goodness this time of year, and only an Iowa beer might be right up your alley. This farmhouse ale is called, appropriately enough, Cornucopia.
It is brewed and bottled in Knoxville. And as Eric Hansen and photojournalist Mike Sims found out, its followers can't wait for this time of year.
This is the time of year sweet corn lovers love. And now you don't even have to eat it to enjoy it.
Because however you cook it,
you usually boil it up.
Growing up, my family always grilled it.
Iowa's sweetest staple reaches perfection right about now.
Around here, it's pretty much the signature of summer.
When husking silks becomes second nature.
It's kind of hard to grow up around here and not have a taste for it.
But this 40-gallon pot doesn't need butter and salt. It'll be mixed with barley and water. In a recipe brewmaster Joe first tried out in a 10-gallon batch.
And it went over pretty well, and so we decided to do it every season.
And only an Iowa beer called Cornucopia.
There actually is a corn flavor to it. It brings out a unique character that barley doesn't have.
It should, because this recipe doesn't stop with just the kernels.
We use the corn stalks as well because there's a lot of sugar content in the stalks of corn.
It should be no surprise how brewmasters brainstorm.
You know, we'll get together and have a few beers here and just get together and talk about different styles.
So when Peachtree Brewery was being built just a block west of Knoxville's courthouse, they were looking for an ultra-local label.
Seeing as we're in a small town, there's a lot of local farmers around. We wanted to pique the interest of the local farmers that normally may not drink craft beer to come in and try it.
But they only brew a couple of batches in the late summer.
And now this year we have people emailing us all the time asking when the sweet corn's coming out.
A testament to Iowa's love affair with its sweetest crop, even when it's liquid.
It's a nice golden color beer. It almost is golden like kernels of corn. It's very refreshing in the summertime.
The beer that was brewed today won't be in the bottles and on the store shelves for about another month. But if you want it, you probably better act fast then. In Marion County, Eric Hansen, News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
And when it is ready, right after fair time, the 1,200 gallons of Cornucopia they're brewing this summer will be on sale in several hundred stores statewide.